Jim just logged onto Facebook. He's chatting with Steve and Ashley. Steve and Ashley have 15 mutual friends. 9 of those friends go to the same church. The church has its own Facebook. The senior pastor just sent out a tweet. 77 congregation members are following him on Twitter. One of those is Jim. Social networking is impacting our culture, community, and understanding of God and self. The Church of Facebook.